call centers operating in the big cities. So, at first we can define a CRM. What can success of CRM be related to? Success of CRM is, of course, related to, at first, to the employees. And the motivation of the employees is the most important thing. And the criteria of choosing the right employees is also another vital factor for CRM. So, what can the right criteria to choose?